It's spooky season, folks. Let's make a delicious treat that will take you right back to trick-or-treating. Let's do this. Grab yourself some Granny Smith apples, give them a wash, and set them into the fridge. Into the pot, we're gonna add some heavy cream, some corn syrup, brown sugar, butter, and just a pinch of salt. Put that over medium heat and just give it a quick stir until the butter is melted. Once it's melted, leave it alone. Using a thermometer, you're gonna let it bubble away until it reaches 240 degrees. When that happens, remove from the heat, add in a little bit of vanilla, give it a mix, let it cool for about 10 minutes, and now you can dip in those apples, you can add crushed nuts, Smarties, choose your own adventure. Folks, enjoy that one.